Our next ensemble is the Liberty Hill High School Percussion Ensemble from Liberty Hill, Texas. The ensemble is under the direction of Justin Zimmerman and is supported by Director of Bands Sean Murphy, Assistant Band Director Ashlyn Turner, Principal Brian Ellison, and Superintendent Stephen Snell. Their musical selections include Radio Light by Chris Dimitriou, Taylor Edinger, Sean Harvey, and Andrew Dobos, Shell by Emma O'Halloran, Gainsboro, Movement 2 by Thomas Gager, and The Dreamers of Dreams by Nathan Daughtry. Radio Light was composed by members of the Kraken Quartet, Chris Dimitriou, Taylor Edinger, Sean Harvey, and Andrew Dobos. The piece was commissioned by the Liberty Hill High School Percussion Ensemble and is being premiered now, today, at the 2023 Sandy Feldstein National Percussion Festival. This original work features a driving drum set groove with a mix of acoustic and electronic instruments to create a unique listening experience. Will you welcome, please, the Liberty Hill High School Percussion Ensemble.
Thank you.
Shell by Emma O'Halloran was inspired by the work of photojournalist Seth Lawless, who has traveled across the United States capturing images of abandoned shopping malls. There's a certain feeling evoked from places that should be full of people but are now empty and decaying. Before online shopping, these were vibrant communal places. Now their emptiness is amplified. Shell is about remembering these ghostly spaces in their former glory, full of life and laughter. Will you welcome again members of the Liberty Hill High School Percussion Ensemble? Gainsboro by Thomas Geiger was the second most played percussion piece in the United States for 3 years in a row when first published, and it still remains a standard in percussion literature. It is melodic with a jazz influence and is enjoyable for both players and audience. The name refers to Gainsboro Street in Boston, which is the home of the New England Conservatory of Music. Tom Geiger was born in Wheaton, Illinois, and was a longtime percussionist for the Boston Symphony Orchestra. Will you welcome again members of the Liberty Hill High School Percussion Ensemble?
Thank you.
The Dreamers of Dreams by Nathan Daughtry was inspired by the Arthur O'Shaughnessy poem, Ode. The first line of the poem has even found its way into pop culture with a brief quote by the original Willy Wonka, Gene Wilder. It reads, "We are the music makers, and we are the dreamers of dreams, wandering by lone sea breakers and sitting by desolate streams. World losers and world forsakers, on whom the pale moon gleams. Yet, we are the movers and shakers of the world, forever it seems." Will you welcome once more the Liberty Hill High School Percussion Ensemble and conductor Justin Zimmerman. The Liberty Hill High School Percussion Ensemble. We have two awards to present. To be selected to perform at the Music for All National Festival presented by Yamaha is an achievement and recognition of the excellence and dedication of these student musicians and their instructors. It is our pleasure to have Bill Galvin present this recognition award to student representatives Noah Graff, Cole LeBay, and Caden Henderson, and the Liberty Hill High School Percussion Ensemble. Music for All is proud to have the Percussive Arts Society as a strategic partner. We are pleased to present a PAS Recognition Award to Justin Zimmerman and the ensemble. Let's hear it one more time for the Liberty Hill High School Percussion Ensemble. Music for All thanks our sponsors and partners for their support of our programs and evenings, including this festival. Thank you to national presenting sponsor Yamaha Corporation of America, official sponsors FJM and Music Travel Consultants, corporate sponsor Wenger, Pepware, and Ball State University, and associate sponsors Remo and Style Plus.